Alongside Havilland women's basketball players Mia Cherry and Devin Williams, I'm Mark and Sarah for Havilland Athletics. After Temuk earns its 15th win of the 2021-22 season and stays undefeated at home. And Mia, wanted to start with you. This is back-to-back games leading this team in scoring. What is working for you right now overall?
Shout out to my teammates for just finding me whenever I'm open and just being able to knock it down. I feel like I've had a lot of energy, just kind of building up over the past 5 weeks being out. So I'm just ready and glad to be back, and we're playing good right now. So it's nice to feed off of each other.
You had more than a month where all you could do was sit and watch and try and get better, get ready for the next game. Did it take a while for you to feel like yourself again when you get back on the court?
Honestly, not really. I was just happy to be back out there. Kind of whenever you have to sit out for so long, you just You appreciate it a little bit more, so I'm kind of thankful for it at the same time.
What worked well today?
I think we just played really well together. We rebounded really well. Our assists, I think this was the most assists we've had in a game. So we were just passing the ball really well, finding the open person, and we just played well today.
Devin, good game for you. I think you had a rappel one rebound short of a double-double. My question for you is, do you know when you're one rebound short of a double-double in a game?
This game, Coach Weaver actually told me I was on the bench, and she said, I need three more from you. And then I ended up coming in. I got two. And then towards the end, I came back out from a foul. And then when I came back in, I knew I needed one, but it just couldn't land in my hands.
Were you kind of annoyed your teammates wouldn't let you get that last one?
Right, we're aggressive when it comes to rebounds. You got Annie, you got Mia, you got Kristen. Mia fights. We all fight for that rebound.
What were the things that went well for you today individually?
I just want to say the dump side from the high post to low, and then rebounds. I got a few offensive rebounds just for easy putbacks. But I want to say the assist from my teammates, find me on the block, and it's just easy up and at it.
The second time you guys had played St. Mary's this year, the first time wasn't a whole lot of fun for you guys, I know. What were some of the lessons you guys took from that first game and put into practice today?
I want to say we didn't shoot as well as we wanted to, but we made more shots compared to the last time. We read each other on offense. We were better at defense. No, we had like 8 turnovers, and like she said, going back to the assists, I think we were like 22 to 26 overall on the assists, so it was pretty good. We just worked well together.
How does it feel to be 8-2 in the LSC and 11-0 at home?
Feels pretty good. Hopefully maintain it.
Devin, Mia, thanks for the time. Congrats on the win.